بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين وأصلي وأسلم على من بعث رحمة للعالمين وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته The last 10 nights of Ramadan are approaching us and we know that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam told us to seek out Laylatul Qadr in one of these last 10 nights especially The odd nights. Laylatul Qadri khayrun min alfi shahr. The night of decree is better than 1,000 months. That's over 83 years. So what can you do in these last 10 nights? Number one, you should give lots of charity or even a little bit of charity. If it's $1, £1, it doesn't matter. Give something small every single night. So if it is Laylatul Qadr, it is as if you have been spending money on charity for over 83 years. Number two, pray night prayer, either in the masjid with the imam or even if it is at home. Because if it is Laylatul Qadr, it is as if you have prayed the night prayer for over 83 years. Number three, recite Quran, even if it's something small, even a page, two pages, one juz. Because if it is Laylatul Qadr, It is as if you have recited that every night for over 83 years. Number four, do dhikr, lots of dhikr. Subhanallah, Alhamdulillah, Allahu Akbar. These words of remembrance of Allah are very powerful and heavy on the scale, yet light on the tongue. Number five, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam told Aisha radiallahu anha, when she asked, what should I say? What dua should I make? If it turns out to be Laylatul Qadr, he said to say, Allahumma innaka afuun tuhibbul afwa fa'fu anni. Oh Allah, you are forgiving. You love to forgive. So forgive me. So these are five simple things that you can do every night for the next 10 nights, which one of them could be Laylatul Qadr. Now don't forget to join Islamia TV and go through the masterclasses so that we can together build a strong and powerful relationship with Allah. In particular, I've taught a course called Spiritual Salah, where we go through the meanings of the prayer, really build focus, humility, concentration in our prayers. Now, if this video has benefited you, please tag someone else who may benefit from it. And don't forget to subscribe to get more videos like this one and hit a like so that the algorithms spread this video. I'm your brother, Abu Abdus Salam. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.